ተመልሶ መዝነብ ሲጀምር እኔ መጣና ወደ ቤታችን እንሄዳለን።
እሺ ጨርሶ በዘምስ
Set in Ethiopia, Lamb is the story of a friendship between a young boy, Ephraim, and his pet sheep called Chuni. The film is the East African country's official entry for the Oscar in 2016 in the Best Foreign Language Feature category. The film debuted at this year's Cannes Film Festival and received positive reviews from audiences and critics. Lamb is director Yared Zeleke's first film. Zeleke, who was born in Ethiopia but immigrated to the United States when he was a child, studied film at the New York University.
Lamb is a film about a boy and his best friend, Lamb, that he raised. And when he loses his beloved mom and separated from his home and dad, his family, who adopt him, his relatives, ask him to slaughter the sheep for an upcoming holiday. And the whole story is about this boy trying to save his best friend from being eaten.
At the Blue Nile Television and Film Academy, Abraham Haile Biro is taking his students through the day's lesson. Abraham is the founder of the school, which he started in 2008. He's one of a handful of trained film professionals in the country and studied cinematography in the Netherlands. He teaches different film disciplines such as directing, cinematography, script writing and editing. Abraham believes there is enough local support from audiences to ensure film continues to grow in Ethiopia.
If you go everywhere in Addis, we have almost 20 cinema avenues. In the 20 cinema avenues, almost 18, they screen only Ethiopian movie, local movie. That means it says a lot, you know. Even we pushed Hollywood and Bollywood from the market. So that means our cinema is coming. People are appreciated that they want to see Ethiopian cinema.
With its captivating cinematography, Lamb seeks to counter negative stereotypes of Ethiopia. It joins a growing list of new African films telling stories that offer a positive look at life on the continent. Susan Mungeli, CCTV.